morning. Welcome back. This is Mama D with 60 and Sassy, and today is day 3 of our Disney cruise. Today is Castaway Cay Day, and we've got something with the Stingrays, encounter with the Stingrays scheduled. So we're going to be heading over there to do that. First, we're going to have lunch. We slept in a little today. I forgot how exhausting being on the ship can be. It's great, but I'm an old lady and it wears me out. Anyway, we're really excited about this Stingray. Never actually touched a Stingray, so it should be fun. And it's a beautiful day here at Castaway Cay. So we're getting ready. We'll be out in a few minutes and we'll take you along. See you real soon. We're on Castaway Cay and we're on the tram that's going to take us over to the family beach. We're going to stay at the family beach because we have that Stingray excursion. So the tram, I don't know how often they run, but if you look at the tram. And I don't know how long we sit here, but there's the beautiful ship. Here come more people, and we're on the tram, and we're heading down.
Welcome to our beautiful island, Castaway Cay. In just a few short minutes, we'll be arriving at Scuttle's Mill Tram Stop.
This is the inside. Here is the ocean side.
Castaway Rays Stingray Adventure, watercraft rentals, gilt fins and boats, snorkel rental, and she sells seashells and everything else.
Okay, the gill thing, we need to get off.
Lunch is served between 11:30 a.m. and 2 p.m.
Here's the family beach. And there is a walking path for people who don't want to take the tram.
Now, please, you can see that.
Sometimes you will find characters under these umbrellas. Not right now. We did see Minnie getting back on the ship as we were getting off.
Now to listen for the ship's whistle. It will signal the final tram. See you later. And
there's a tram going the other way. And I think when we do this turn, you'll be able to see more of the beach.
Please stay seated until the tram has come to a full and complete stop. Gather all your belongings and take small children by the hand. Lower your head and watch your step as you disappear. Thank you for having a magical day.
Well, lots of pretty flowers. Ah, yes, I think this is the tram stop. Okay, let's go to the beach. We are now at Cookies. The area back there is where you get the food. Get off the ship, they have these cool bags, literally. They're cooler bags, and they've got 6 bottles of water. And the way I dehydrate, I better get one of those. So, I'm waiting here at the table. It's a very nice lady, let her share her table with us. And we came here first. Let me flip this around. We came here first because we skipped breakfast. Because we skipped breakfast because we have slept in. So we're gonna have lunch, and then we're gonna go do the Stingray adventure. And meet some Stingrays. We're here at Cookies, getting lunch. They make up the trays for you, and then you go and you pick whatever you want.
There.
I'm gonna grab some chips, because I love chips. Love me some chips. And then they have barbecue and regular Lay's. And then they've got coleslaw, corn salad, potato salad, and then some macaroni salad. So they have hamburgers, hot dogs. These are slicey brisket sliders. Then there's Cajun chicken, ooh, and ribs, and then sauerkraut, corn, and beans, and some salmon. Okay, here we go. I had to stop filming because I was holding up the line. The lady in front of me was holding up the line for me, but her family finally didn't show up and she just got out of line. But anyway, I was holding it up filming. So I got a hamburger that I'm not gonna eat because they put pickles on it and I absolutely hate pickles. So maybe I'll eat it without the top bun, I don't know. And then this is a chocolate brownie. This is cornbread, some corn itself, and then some barbecue ribs. Maggie's is mostly gone, but she has a hamburger, a hot dog, and some macaroni salad.
And the corn salad.
Oh, okay. Oh, and the corn salad. And I don't know what they have, but it looks good.
What did you say?
So we just finished the Stingray Adventure, and it was great. We fed the stingrays on these little white things that come right up, and you feed them, and you can pet them, and then you get to snorkel with them for like a half an hour. I don't know if you can see them, but that lagoon is full of stingrays. There's the ship in the background. And apparently the stingrays live here full time. They are so cool. We will do this again. This is the family beach on Castaway Cay. All the pretty umbrellas, all the lawn chairs, and even a few hammocks. I know better than to try and get one of them. I'll wind up on my butt. But it's so pretty here. And so tranquil. Oh, I could stay here forever. Tram heading back to the ship from a great day. Goodbye, Castaway Cay. Beautiful, beautiful water. Beautiful place. Okay, see you real soon. And now it's time for a little ice cream. We're at Ice Cream Treats. It's self-serve ice cream. You just get a cone and help yourself. And today we have banana, twist, and strawberry, and chocolate, twist, and vanilla. So you just help yourself to whichever one you want, and you can have as much as you want. So this could be very dangerous for me. I'm not talented enough to film while I make my ice cream cone. I got a vanilla cone and it's very hot, so I'm very excited to eat it. And it is good stuff. We popped into the Cove Cafe for a little pick-me-up. We got some treats. The treats are complimentary. My daughter also got some of the cold brew with some vanilla. That you pay for, but it's worth every penny. And then if you want to see the menu, you scan that little QR code. That is how they make the cold brew. And when we were in here, four different customers came in and ordered the cold brew. So it must be really, really good. It is pirate night here on the Disney Dream. I have my Mickey ears, my pirate Mickey ears, my matching red shirt, and we're good to go. There's a pirate night dinner. After dinner, there's the pirate party, and then there's the fireworks at sea, which are the most exciting part of the night. We're fixing to go down to dinner in a few minutes, and then there's the party, and then there's the fireworks. We had a great day. It was Castaway Cay Day. We did the Stingray Encounter, I think they called it. Anyway, we got to feed stingrays. We got to pet stingrays. Stingrays are so cool. They're so soft, too. Oh, I loved it. I loved it. Did not love trying to walk across the sand. I 2 years of sitting at home did not do much for my leg muscles. So, but I got through. Made it to the stingrays and then made it back to the ship. Had a great lunch at Cookies. Oh, today was just a really good day, and the sun's setting now. We're fixing to go to dinner. We are at Royal Palace for Pirate Night, and there's a lot of seafood on Pirate Night, and I'm not a seafood person, so I got the cream of chicken soup from the children's menu, and then just a green salad. Maggie got the crab cake, so That looks very interesting. I don't know if she's ever had crab cake before, so see how that goes. The bread is cornbread and some crusty rolls that are very good. And there's a mango dip. So we're ready to dig in. So this is Royal Palace. It's a Cinderella themed restaurant. It's very pretty. See the top of the curtains. And the middle there. They have these large walls you really can't see around. But it is very, very pretty. I love the floor, actually. It's gorgeous. And even the little table markers have Cinderella on them. It's actually very, very elegant, very lovely. The chairs are beautiful. The pillars. Lights. It's just very, very lovely.
Are you filming?
Yes. Apparently they table side, they de-shell your shrimp. Which is pretty cool.
Thank you.
Thank you. Maggie got the, was it Jack's Delight?
Oh, Jack's Sea of Treasure, Treasures of the Sea.
Oh, Jack's Treasures of the Sea. And it is scallops and shrimp and pasta. I think there's some vegetables in there. I see some tomatoes. And I thought it was pretty cool how they took the shell off the shrimp tableside. So that is pretty cool. Thank you. Thank you. That's perfect. Thank you. I have the strip loin, King George something strip loin. They all have very fancy names. But basically, it's strip loin. It's steak. So it looks really good. It's got some, you know, some potatoes, some salad, and that looks like some sort of pudding. So very excited to dig into this. So for dessert tonight, I have the caramel macadamia cheesecake tart. Sure, looks good, whatever it is. Maggie got the pudding. What is that? That's the cobbler. The fruit cobbler with vanilla ice cream. And then we didn't order them, but they brought us the banana. It's banana something. It's banana bread with more banana and chocolate. And then some fabulous looking sundae that looks like it's got a lot of caramel in it. So we're going to be stuffed. And of course some coffee. Floyd is making us something out of the napkins.
Ready?
Yeah.
There you go.
Ready.
Oh, that's so cute! Yeah. You gave her a mini bow, mini ears.
Can I put it for you? Okay, it's okay, I can.
You want me to take this hat off?
You kind of have to, yeah.
Okay, and he's got something for me. Maggie will get this one.
Oh.
This one here.
Okay. Oh, we're matching. Captain Jack, Captain Squire.
Thank you. to the fireworks. It's a dance party. This little guy was waiting for us tonight. I think he's a monkey. He's very cute. Hanging from the hangers. I think he's adorable. I'm gonna flip this around. And there I am with my ear still on. I had to put the chin strap on because it is very windy. Very windy up on the decks tonight. The pirate party was fun. The fireworks were great. I thought the wind might mess with them, but it didn't. Maggie's gone to see Doctor Strange. I'm worn out. I'll go see him tomorrow. I'll go see the movie tomorrow. If you don't know, the latest Disney and Marvel movies are shown on the ships, on the Disney ships. And if a movie premieres on land, it premieres on the Disney ships the same night. So, I don't know, I guess it was a week ago, 2 weeks ago, the Doctor Strange movie came out on a Friday. Thursday at midnight was the first showing on the ships. I haven't seen it yet, so I can't say anything about it, but I'm going to go see it tomorrow. And tomorrow I think we're going to go to Vanellope's and get some ice cream. But right now, today was a long day. It was a great day, but it was a long day. And I'm tired. So I'm going to go turn in now. And we will see you tomorrow. See you real soon.